How disappointing is a loss like this?
どれだけ辛いですか、こういった負け方ってのは。
やっぱりね、まあもうね、負けたのは仕方ないからね、またもう明日やるしかないよね、もちろんね、タフな負けだけど、仕方ないよね、切り替えてやるしかない。
Yeah, you know, I mean, there's really nothing more that you can really do about this, this game. I mean, we lost the game and you just have to accept it and move on and just try to look forward to tomorrow. But yeah, it's certainly tough to lose a game like this.
How good was Halliday tonight?
Halliday の調子はいかがでしたか？
もうね、見ての通りやっぱり良かったよね。すべての球にキレがあったし、コントロールも良かったと思うからね。
Yeah, no, he was good. You know, as you saw it, you know, he was very sharp.His control was there too. He was really good.
Is it progress for you, Hideki, the double last night, a home run off Halliday tonight, to know that you're getting your swing back?
自分の調子っていう意味では、徐々に、まあ、本調子に戻ってきてると感じますか？昨日の二塁打と今日のホームランと。
目もね、ボールを見る目もね、体も少しずつ慣れてきてるんじゃないかなと思うね。だからこれからね、もっといい結果出るように頑張りたいなと思う。
Yeah, I think I feel like my eyes are getting better. I'm seeing the ball better. I feel like physically I feel better at the plate. So I think slowly can feel it'll get better.
Do you believe this team can put a run together so that it plays in postseason?
このチーム、まあ、なんとか勝ちをね、どんどんどんどんこう積み重ねていけると感じますか？それでプレーオフに出れると思いますか？
でもそれを信じてやるしかないよね。結果はもう誰にも分かんないけども、それを信じて毎日プレーする以外ないと思う。
Yeah, you just have to believe so. You know, whatever the results may be, you know, you just have to believe so and just play hard every day.